hangover after each of their first three losses.
Okay, it just takes one or two people not to quite have that work ethic, not quite have the focus that you have before for you to slide into fall. Which I know that will never happen.
Only two teams have lost the Super Bowl and come back the following season to win it. The 1971 Cowboys and Don Shula's undefeated 72 Dolphins.
That 72 team, the year before we had gotten beat by Dallas in the Super Bowl, after the game, I said, I want all of you to remember how we feel right now. And I don't ever want to
Big
but in Indianapolis, Peyton Manning hasn't missed a game in his entire